Kentucky comes into Sunday's tilt against Wichita State, having won 12 in a row. The Shockers won 16 in a row coming in. Shaq Morris inside for the reverse. Shockers on top by one. This was a tight game throughout. Malik Monk hitting a three. The Wildcats led 26-24 at halftime. In the second half, Bam Adebayo. Good post position right there. He had a double-double, his eighth of the season, second in now two tournament games with 13 points and 10 boards. Landry Shamet knocking down a three. Kentucky up by five and adding to it. Here's De'Aaron Fox with the steal and the finish. Shamet coming back, finding Zach Brown open for three, working the inside-out game. And Wichita State within two with under two to play. More from Fox. The freshman on the drive. He is a quick one. Shamet knocking down another triple. Wichita State within one again. Shamet had 20 in the ball game. Still a one-point game when Monk comes up with a huge block, knocks down a couple free throws on the other end, and then, bam, blocks it at the buzzer. Kentucky moving on to the Sweet 16, taking down Wichita State 65-62.